never been.
Oh my god, this looks unreal. Oh wow. Today was when we were out in the middle of the desert, in the middle of nowhere in California. None of us have phone service. But other than that, it's gorgeous and scenic and beautiful out here, and it's the perfect place to shoot a tragic love story.
We're like 12 miles off of the 14 freeway in Acton, California. This is my first time here. I can't tell if this was ever an actual town or if it's a complete facade, but it's very cool.
You know, it's like you get that nice close-up of your point, your eyes meeting, that kind of thing that happens.
Taylor's a sweetheart, such a humble girl, or young woman, I should say, but for especially all the success she's had, she handles herself very well, so it's a pleasure to work with her.
The character that Reeve is playing is not stereotypical because he's not all bad. He's sweet and kind and sensitive and everything that this girl wants sometimes.
We're trying to tell that story. Create innocent moments, create honest moments, but then combat those with moments that are maybe darker or inappropriate or not what she expected from this guy. So the veil starts to fall as time goes on.
I think it's fun playing sort of a bad guy, especially in a music video, because you don't have to do it for very long. So that's kind of a good thing. But it's definitely a little bit of a stretch for me, but it's fun. I like how Anthony described it, sort of being a glutton for pain in some weird way, you know, wanting to, just doing things that clearly are not good for you, but somehow, I don't know, it just draws some people in.
I reached out to Anthony because I had loved his videos that he'd done in the past. I just thought they were insane. He knows how to push limits, and we just had to decide which ones we were going to push. I've never done anything like this.
We wrote a whole book and we really painted a beautiful story, and now it's about assembling that story into something that people can connect with and learn from and grow from. I think we took a lot of chances. I think we pushed the Taylor Swift world into a place that maybe nobody's seen her, and I think she pushed herself, and that's it.
I don't think I would have written this type of narrative a couple years ago, because I hadn't realized yet that getting my heart broken isn't only one person's fault. I guess that's where I am now in my life. If I realized early on that this was a huge risk factor and I went for it anyway, it's my fault too. Who is getting text messages? Out here?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking.
I am so jealous.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to Taylor Swift for two great days. Let's not forget our amazing director, Anthony Mandler, and the crew. Thank you very much, folks. That's a wrap.